Hello, my feathered friends. My name is Peacock 90, and we are back with Five Nights at Freddy's. Five Nights at Ruin. That's a stupid joke. Five Nights at Freddy's Ruin DLC for Security Breach. Kind of loading back in. I think the last we left off, we just exit the... the daycare. Oh boy. Get some, Why? What for? Wait. Can I deactivate? That was weird. I didn't take off the mask. I didn't take it off though. Okay. Wait a minute. Did it just say note blocked? It just said deactivated. Okay, cool. Okay. comedy. He's gonna activate now. Or something. And that one I did. Either way, they're both in this direction. Something bit my hand just now. Ow. That was the one I did. Give it a small break. This is gonna suck. Okay, they don't know where I am. So, what was that? This is not good. What do I do about this? Alright. There are three. They're kind of in there now. Can you, like, not... It's because they're walking to my last known location. Before I have the Vanny mask on.
I bet the doors are open now.
Okay. Okay, we're good. We're past the nightmare. Oh man. You don't get comedic staff butt. Okay. We're good. We're good. Whoa. Was that there before? There again. Wait a minute. There's a secret door up here. Crazy. Don't do it. Just don't even look at him. Most likely will activate if you do. See?
Hmm.
This is the secret door you get to. Balloon World's still here. Golden Moon? Hold on. Laugh, cry. It's from that old headset game. Filled with moon drop candies. Filled with carrot drop candies. Funny, it looks like the other one. Weird, it looks just like that other one. Isn't that funny? Comedy. Yes, I said it wrong. On purpose. What's the point of going up here? This makes me question a few things. One, is everything that we saw in Security Breach real? And could glitches be part of the canon? Because remember, there was a lot of complaints about glitches from the original Security Breach. I might be stuck. Look for cameras. Okay, no cameras in here. Is there a way up there? I may have to pause until I figure this out. Or, this is the wrong room to go to. Allow me to pause. Well, actually, I'm going to end the episode. By the next episode, we should be continuing over. And seeing more this game has to offer. But, if you're enjoying this playthrough, let me know by hitting that like button down below. If you're new to the channel, subscribe, share the video, and ring that bell to get notifications when I upload. In the comments, leave a suggestion to mods, games, or any hints that you have about this game. And for now, peace.